The rehearsal process is going really well. We've been working for over a month to put this entire show together, and oddly enough, we've faced very few difficulties, and the entire thing has been practically drama-free. We've all been working really hard, despite all our differences, to put the show together, and the hardest part was probably finding costumes for everyone. Some people had more difficulties than others. I've actually have a lot of experience choreographing. I've choreographed shows before, and they have been, you know, kind of rather successful. My students like to tell me I'm very, you know, I'm a kind, understanding person, and I'm really patient with them, and I really am good at keeping my cool. Like, we've really been...
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. You're all
guys.
Oh, are we filming? Oh, this is it?
Okay. Claudia. No, put the shirt. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay.
Well, I've been a model for 2 years now, and I've gotten jobs everywhere. I'm obviously the best person here.
Claudia's a bitch. She's the worst.
She's a little self-centered.
One time, Claudia punched me in the face. It was awesome.
I don't care. Claudia is a bitch.
So if I close my eyes really hard and I block my ears, I travel to a different universe where everybody eats rainbows and poops unicorns.
I'm kind of new here, so I'm just figuring out how everything works.
So I've been dancing for my whole life, and I clearly have the most technique, so I don't understand why Don didn't ask me to choreograph this show.
Yeah, this whole experience has been lots of fun. Yeah, lots of fun.
I think I'm actually the only one who's enjoying herself here.
Sometimes my reflection talks to me. But not all the time. When it does, I have to listen really carefully because it tells me what I want to wear the next day.
Bitch, you're not gonna put that on me.
But all the queens are hidden.
I don't care. I'm not gonna hide.
But I'm your stage manager.
And I should give a...
Are you serious? You know, this. I'm done. I'm underpaid. No one gives a about me. Are you kidding me? Ah! You!
So why...
Anyways.
Why don't you want to be covered?
Have you seen my face? This is the show. The show is about me. You better get ready.
Well, I was originally only supposed to be a stage manager, but due to uncontrollable circumstances, I actually have to be part of the show now.
Are you happy about it?
No. I had to learn to walk in heels for this. Hey guys, sorry, I'm...
I swear I'm straight. Hey, queen, did you get the new heels?
Of course I did. They're super cute, too. I'll show them to you tonight.
Awesome.
I swear I'm straight.
So, Lediosa, how does it feel being a drag queen?
I think I lost a nut. I tried tucking it, just never came back down.
So how does an actor prep being a drag queen?
Well, you try to find something to connect to, really. Because, when I was a child, I always thought that my penis was an overgrown clitoris, so I always kind of thought I was a woman.
Has this process been stressful? No, not at all. We're all just one big, happy family. This show has a lot of potential.
All right, 5, 6, 7, 8, cue the music.
Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Show the sideways, smack it in the air. Smack it.